Welcome to Menji Mix Content Edition. It's cooking time. Cooking with love. This is a simple way of cooking shrimps. Ang mga kakailanganin natin ay shrimps na hinugasan na inilagay sa tamang lalagyan, oyster sauce, pechay at garlic. Unang-una, painitin natin ang ating kawali at lagyan natin ng oil. Then, igisa ang miniklik na ahos, garlic. And then, ilagay isa-isa ang ating mga shrimps. Okay, baliktarin. Tsaka lagyan natin ng katamtamang tubig. At pakuloyin. Ito ay ginagawa ko upang ito ay malutong maluto talaga ang ating shrimps. At nilagyan ko ng asin. And pag kumulo na siya, after 5 minutes, lagyan natin ng oyster sauce at pakuloyin muli hanggang sa konti na lang yung tubig. Oh, now it's so good. Balik pa rin muli. At lagyan ng pechay. Chinese pechay. Oh yes. So yummy. Nilagyan ko ng konting water at pinakulo muli. And our shrimps are now ready. That's all for today, and comment down below kung paano nyo rin niluluto ang shrimps. And for any suggestions, please include it in your comment. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!